why we are here today. So we're here to celebrate the 50th year of our very handsome boy. All smiles out there. So why is it very important to celebrate the 50th birthday? You know the reason why?
Yeah.
Anybody here who knows the reason why?
To remind you you're old.
Hey, that's a very good reason. To remind you that you're old. But it's just a number, right?
Yeah, I saw that number.
He saw the number. It's 5-0. Big 5-0 now, as in 5-0. So it's like a milestone. So it is reaching the, or he has reached March 19th, March 16th. I thought it's today, really. So he's reaching the half century of his lifetime, and hoping for another half of the century to come, even more. Can you manage?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, why not? So why don't they call the golden boy? The ever-loving husband and daddy.
Love my spotlight.
Come on, Joel. Come on, Tom. No need for more introduction for you. So, ladies and gentlemen, Joel Jamara and the Joel Lopogi. You're not going to talk yet. So while we're here, why don't we proceed to singing a happy birthday for Joel? Why don't we do that? Who's got any? And then he's going to blow the candle on his cake.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
One more.
Happy birthday to you.
Let us bow our head in the presence of the Lord. And with grateful hearts, we would like to thank you, Lord, for the gift of Joel to our lives, who somehow touched each and every one of us in so many special ways. For me, he is a little brother. And maybe for you, a true friend, a cousin, father, and a husband. But basically, he is just a special person. We would like to praise and thank you, Lord, for the 50th years that he lived here during his journey on earth, and wishing that he would live more years to come and to celebrate. We would like to praise and thank you, Lord, for the presence of the family and friends gathered around here to celebrate this special milestone. As we also ask you, Lord, to sit with us, eat with us, be with us, have fun with us in this special day, as we also ask you to bless the food that we are about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
So
we're going to receive the dinner, or you want some entertainment first?
Doesn't
matter. Okay, so we'll go have our dinner. So help yourselves. We have a lot of food over there.
Table number one.
Nagugulat siya.
Isip-isip ko na back here with another banger. If you like to dance, get on your feet right now. We finna get lit. Hey, hey, hey. Hit that money, bob with, lean with, down with, head on for my foul with, name they can you stop, and you hit that money, bob with, lean with, down with, head on for my foul with, name they can you stop, and you hit that money, bob with, lean with, down with, head on for my foul with, name they can you stop, and you hit that money, bob with.
Hey, it's your boy GR. I got a new song.
Do you feel like you're 50 already?
50.
Good, Galiano. Were you born in 1969 or 1950?
50.
1950? OMG. Then you're not 50 years old at all, are you?
50.
Okay, so how many brothers and sisters do you have?
50.
That's
a lot. That's a lot. Did you all live in one house?
50.
You said you're the youngest, right?
50.
You think you... You're not allowed to say anything, 50. Because his past are 50, remember. You think you were cute when you were a little boy?
50.
How many legs do you have?
50.
How many arms do you have?
50.
Oh, Tommy, good. An octopus is only 8, right?
50.
50.
How many girlfriends did you have before you got married? Edith, listen to this.
50.
Okay. You had them all together at the same time or one after the other?
50.
When you got married, you only had one girl in your mind?
50.
Okay. You only married one girl, right?
50.
On your first night, how many times did you kiss your wife?
50.
Did you enjoy it?
50.
She enjoy it?
50.
50 times.
Do you think you could kiss her 50 times tonight?
50.
Ang galing yan, yung panalilito. In front of all of us here?
50.
Okay, go then.
50.
Is your heart beating faster than normal now?
50.
Okay, relax. Relax, okay? You're doing great, don't worry. Do you think so?
50.
Do you want to stop now?
50.
No, okay. You can stop yet, not yet, sorry. All right, just enjoy. Enjoy Kalamba.
50.
Your own mic. Are you excited today?
50.
Because of that, probably you went to the washroom several times today, did you?
50.
How many times did you go to the washroom today?
50.
Did you go for number one?
50.
Did you go for number two?
50.
How many times?
50.
Oh my god, 50 times. So, that's a lot. Are you okay now?
50.
Does your wife know about this?
50.
What did she say to you?
50.
50. If you were to say something to her now, what would that be?
50.
What's your wife's name?
50.
Are you sure?
50.
What's your daughter's name?
50.
Do you think she'd like that?
50. Yo,
Okay, let us test your math this time. Okay, let us test your math now. What number comes after 49?
50.
Very good. 100 minus 50?
50.
50 minus 50?
50.
That's awesome. Do you think you did great in school?
50.
How many times did you repeat your math subject?
50.
50 times? Ano daw pa bang mo?
50.
Okay, I know your time already. Where are you?
50.
What is your name again?
50.
Sigurado ka?
50.
Okay, complete the phrase with your name at the end. Happy birthday.
50.
Again, happy birthday.
50.
You're good. Okay. Okay.
15.
Alright, cheers to that. You give a 15 after question. And for that, you'll be receiving something. Honey, come on over. There you go. Yeah, from the Golden Boys Institute.
Focus
so certificate of appreciation is hereby awarded to Joel Tumara for successfully accomplishing the Fast Talk 50 challenge on his 50th birthday, given the 16th day of March 2019 at Mississauga, Ontario, Canada, signed by yours truly and Edeliza, your wifey, and Jeran, your buddy. Okay? Congratulations. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
You did well.
I want to this.
Pwede na ako mag-retire.
Thank you. Thank you for...
When they celebrate a special milestone in your life.
Yay!
Don't you? You know you are 50 when you have more friends when you are 49.
Ah.
Plus one.
Next.
Oh yeah, kasi bigay niya sa sino po sa yung
pagsama. Kayong dalawa, hindi pa kayo tumatayo doon ha. Ako dalawa na ako. Dito ako.
Ah, si kuya doon.
Remember
Dito naman, sa site na to. Bakit ba hindi?
So well, I know when you're 50, when I'm always wrong. Happy birthday. I wish you all the best. And God bless.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You know you're 50 when?
You know when you're...
You know you're 50 when?
Oh, he's not 50 yet.
Okay, we're going to be together.
You're going 50? So now, you're going to have a 50 shots of Johnny Walker again tonight. Birthday, buddy.
This time, maybe we're gonna hear some songs from the 50 and above. Nakita natin yung mga bagets kanina kumanta, sumayaw. So this time, yung mga 50 up naman. So, one of my stars, Edith Reyes. Akala mo makaligtas ka, ha? Edith Reyes.
Ngayon ko lang nakita.
Thank you.